that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard. Someone must have slipped past us.
Don't take any chances.
Anything.
Just like that.
Oh, God. It's true.
What? What?
Someone took him out.
What? What?
Might have something. I'm on it.
Thank you.
You, Nora?
but maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't worry. Isaac will get it out of her.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Over here!
You can't escape this!
Oh! Throw down your weapons!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can
shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
No. Get downstairs! There! Take her out!
Map's gone!
The fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Shh. Clickers. Laura was wearing a mask.
Look out!
Okay. Where'd you go?
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're
her. You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Abby.
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything? think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Me. What happened here? If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.